Hello. Yes. And my first appointment for the day. Okay. Now what seems to be the problem? Ah, you've been sent over. Well, doctor, I presume. Local? Yes, yes, yes. Alright. Go to that surgery myself. It's not that bad. Yes, it's the relax surgery, isn't it? Yeah. It's a rather good surgery, if you don't mind me saying so. Definitely worth subscribing to, that's for sure. No, don't worry. Yes. I have to get the job done. I just got to make sure everything's all okie dokie. Okay. Don't like these things, but health and safety. Yeah. Got to protect the patient. You come to us to get better. Not to get any of our germs. So, first thing I'm going to do is just do a general look at you. General look at your eyes. And you look straight that way for me. Okay. Okay. So, first thing I'm going to do is just going to do some, you know, generic testing. So, first thing I'm going to need to do is the old pen. So, first of all, I just want you to look at the pen. So, look at the tippity tip top right there. And I just want you to follow it with your eyes. Okay? Okay, tippity top. Okay. Now what I need to do, cover one eye for me. I'm going to get you to exactly the same again, just with one eye closed for me. Okay. Okay, and then just take your hand away and let yourself get accustomed. And I'm going to get you to cover the other eye, if that's okay. Okay, marvellous. Okay, take your hand away now. Just having a look. You ever get that feeling in summertime you have like itchy eyes at all? So you've got a little bit of a cold at the moment. Have you ever thought that it may be hay fever? Yeah, your eyes look a little bit red, a bit irritated at the moment. Yeah, it's getting kind of iffy around this time of the year. Actually, I'll stick with the pen for now. What I'm going to get you to do, I'm going to get you to pick out the spot on me. I'm usually when people go for the nose, it's the biggest thing on my face. I'm an eye examinist or whatever they're called. I need to be nosy. Or eye. Yeah, sorry, bye. I'm going to get to do is I look at my nose or pick a spot on this beautiful grey wall. You never give me the nice rooms. I'm going to move this pen. Let me tell me when it goes out of your vision. Okay. Marvellous, sir. Okay, look at my nose. That's absolutely fine. Okay. Okay. And again. Okay. Again. Okay. Marvellous. Now, let's cover that first eye again for me. I'm going to do it exactly the same. So tell me when it goes out of your vision, even if it goes across the hand, okay? Okay, right. Take your hand away. I'm going to ask you to put the other hand over your other eye, please. Marvellous. Now again, please. Okay. 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 Okay, take your hand away now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get this to come closer. Why don't you tell me when it starts going blurry, okay? And it starts going out of focus of your eyes, okay? Just keep it out of my nose and tell me when it starts going blurry, okay? Cover one eye for me. And now the other eye for me. Marvellous. Okay. In my pocket. There we go. Okay. Just look straight at me. Okay. Marvellous. Okay. just look straight at me. Okay, look to my left, to your right. Okay, look to my right, that's your left. Okay, look up for me. Okay, and look down for me. Marvelous. Just cover one eye for me. Okay, look up. Okay, look down. Look left. And look right. Okay. Take your hand away. Cover the other eye for me. Look up for me. Look down for me. Look left. And right. Marvelous. It seems very irritated, your eyes. I would say I'm not wondering why the doctor sent you, but it just seems to be a little case of hay fever, so a little bit itchy, a little bit irritated. I get it. Not really much I can do. Just gonna have a closer look at your eyes. I'm sorry, this light is the best one for looking into your eye. Just don't necessarily see how your pupil dilates. Can you just cover this eye for me? Marvelous. Okay, and the other eye for me. Marvelous. Haven't been having any other trouble with it, have you? Like, being difficult to focus on far away or close objects? No? Not at all? Okay. What I would say is I'm going to use this dropper. It's got some, it's like water, like a water solution. I'm just going to put some on your eyes. Keep your eyes open for me, I'm just going to put it top of your eyelid. Okay. Okay. Now, blink for me, just, you know, blink. Okay, I'm going to let that sit for a few seconds. Checking what time it is. No, very busy morning. You know, I've only just got here. It's, traffic is terrible. That seemed to be helping. Yes. Okay. Just let me get that eyelash. I just don't want that getting in your eye. That'll be a bit of a pain around it. Alright, let me have a look at your eyes now. Does that seem to be helping a little bit? Marvellous. Okay, I just want you to follow the light for me for a second. So, up. And down. To my left. And to my right, up into the corner, and down to the opposite corner, down to the other corner, up to the opposite corner, and into your eye. Okay. Let's call an iPhone. We'll get you to do that again. And down. And up. And to my left. And to my right. To the top corner. To the opposite corner. To the middle. To the top. And to the bottom. And then finally, into your eye. Okay, switch eyes for me. And right here. Okay, and up. And down. To my left. And to my right. To the top. To the middle. To the bottom. Back to the middle. The other bottom corner. And then finally to the top corner before slowly coming in to your eye. Marvellous. Just gonna do some kind of eye to memory, okay? So I'm gonna get you to look from right back at my nose. What I'm going to do is I'm gonna hold fingers up in your peripheral vision. Will you tell me how many fingers I'm holding up without looking at my fingers? It's a little game, let's see how well you do. Okay. Okay, straight my nose. Okay, it's looking okay. How are your eyes feeling round by now? You starting to feel a little bit more like your old self? Okay, what I'd say is, you can go to any usually store that sells like medication, just get some own brand. Usually they work, or you can go to our pharmacy and talk to them about hay fever medication. That should help with the itchy eyes, the runny nose and the sore throat. Okay, it usually happens around summer. A lot of people mistake it for summer colds. Well, it looks like you have hay fever, especially with your eyes. If not, I'd go take a... If that doesn't help, I'd go take another talk back to your doctor. Yes, but first I'd go see your pharmacist. They're not that expensive, so it should be okay. It should help you feel a bit better soon and get those eyes seen through, to be honest. Yes, so then you all know that. And they're all absolutely fine otherwise. It's a bit irritated, but that's normal. Okay. That's brilliant. Let's just go and have a talk with our pharmacist. Yes, one more time. Just go out the door, take a left, keep walking, and you'll eventually bump into the little pharmacy area. Okay? Yes. Have a good day now. And hope you get those eyes sorted soon. Okay. Bye-bye.